Welcome back. Holidays can be difficult for people who are going through hard times, but this week's Flow Athlete of the Week proves that with patience and hard work, even seemingly hopeless situations can someday leave you thankful. Sports director Kenny Beck has that story.
Watch Reagan senior David Myers play goalie today, and he looks like a natural.
Get it out from underneath your feet!
But early in his career, he was more like a natural disaster.
I wasn't very good starting off. I always had a lot of fun playing keeper, though.
Fun doesn't translate into playing time. As a freshman, he was third string, the backup's backup. In his sophomore year, they had him play a different position entirely. Varsity head coach Paul Hicks remembers watching David play JV.
He's always working hard, but he's, you know, looking over at sideline saying, "Hey, coach, am I doing the right thing here?"
But a funny thing happened before his junior year. Remember all those questions he used to ask his coaches? Well, he listened. And he learned. On top of that, he trained like never before. The proverbial first one to arrive, last one to leave. His junior year, he was named starting goalie. Now he's a senior and a team captain.
He's got good hands. He's athletic. He's aggressive. But just knowing where to be and at what time has been the biggest part as far as him growing over the last year and a half.
Want proof? Ask West Forsyth.
Yeah! Yeah!
That's David in goal, stopping one penalty kick after another, a total of three in the championship game of the preseason City County Soccer Spectacular. Unheard of, particularly for a guy who's still relatively new to the position.
I was praying on the sideline. I was just, Lord, give me some strength. And he blessed me with a victory. I was able to pull it off.
A little divine intervention and a whole lot of desire. That's a good combo. And that's why David Myers is this week's Flow Athlete of the Week.